Okay. Now on to the next match. Outcoming for the second round of the Intercontinental Tournament, out first is Ash, who won his last outing, which unfortunately wasn't seen by anybody outside of the house show, but I did show highlights in the last episode. Anyway, Ash did very good for himself against Dante. He had a very good match against Dante. They both went at it for a good 10-15 minutes, but eventually Dante's experience and overall skill came into play, and Ash could not cope with what Dante was dishing out in the end. Ash showed great heart, and I say it's only a matter of time before this kid takes the bigger step into the world stage. Ash, still yet to win a match in XWA, but has all the potential in the world to be one of its biggest stars. As the contrary electricity runs from the ceiling in honor of his friend Pikachu, of course, as you should have gotten used to by now if you've been watching this series. No word on who his opponent is. I'll be as shocked as you are, ladies and gentlemen. And it sounds like someone's theme music, but I don't think it would be that person. So who is coming out now? What is with all these dark, mysterious characters lately? Wait a minute, ladies and gentlemen, that's Armor King! That's Armor King, the rival and sometimes tag team partner of King! How did he know about this tournament? But Armor King has entered the arena here, and he looks like he's gonna be the one to face Ash tonight. What an entrance here by Armor King, walking through the flames to the ring. I guess that's why he's armored. Ash has a tough task ahead of him, but Ash seems to be staring it down without any fear. Armor King, we'll just take one look at this dude. Armor King looking to make an impact here on his debut in XWA. We'll see how he does against Ash, who's been impressive as of lately, but has not won yet. Armor King, impressive in his own right, almost as good as King. And unlike King, he did not need the mask to be successful. Ash, starting off the match, leaving the ring. Has Ash had enough of these challenges lately? Armor King taunting his way into it, lifting his arm up and putting it down on Ash. That's gotta be disrespectful. Now just flooring Ash with a clothesline to the back. And Ash countering what King was going to do to him. If there's anything Ash doesn't want to do, it's let Armor King grab him. If you let Armor King grab you, you are in trouble. Then Armor King counters whatever Ash was going to do to him with a DDT. Throwing up his hands into the air. And Ash with a shot to Armor King's back. Armor King countering that with a very nice arm wrench. And throwing him with an arm drag. Attacking the arms. Trying to get a grapple of Ash again, and Ash countering, knocking him into the corner, and hitting his kidneys and blocking and knocking him down. Ash looking to be on the offensive here as he's smacking away at Armor King here. Ash taking a step back. What's he planning for? He kicks the leg from underneath Armor King and with authority, and he picks him back up to punish him some more. Nice elbow off the counter by Ash, who's going for strikes here, not trying to get into a grappling game with Armor King. He tried there on Armor King, counters him to the back, and a kick to Ash's leg. Armor King returning the favor here. And what's he going for here? As Ash goes for the attack initiative, and Armor King kicks him in the gut, Ash responds back. And he clotheslines Armor King, who comes rushing in. Ash showing that potential I keep telling everyone about. This kid is a future star, and Armor King hits him with a shining wizard. All Ash has to do is realize that potential in Araki, looks to clothesline him, Ash ducks, and he gets clotheslined with the other arm. You cannot stand in front of this man. There's Ash's inexperience, trying to fight out of what looks like a DDT situation, and he gets DDT'd anyway. And down Ash went, and now the knee has been dropped into the forehead of Ash. Still not knocking his cap off, though. I gotta give credit to Ash and that cap of his. They've been through a lot. Ash trying to counter what Armor King, and Armor King comes back with a kick of his own. Armor King seems to be prepared for people that don't want to grapple with him, and Ash actually reverses it into what looks like a DDT, and Armor King breaks out of that one. And he gets Ash up, and Ash is down. Reverse DDT on Ash. And Armor King playing to the crowd now, saying he's going to end it. I don't think he's going to get rid of Ash that early, though. And he decides against it, throws Ash to the outside. Now just leaning against the top rope, cockily. Now just luring his thing at Ash. And now he goes for the crossbody block over the top rope. Armor King can fly, too. A lot of people seem to forget that. They see this big, muscular man, and they forget that he has as good an arsenal as King does, if not better at times. Now just going for the swinging away, and Ash trying to fight back here, getting Armor King up on his shoulders. What's he going for here? Armor King trying to fight his way out of it, and DDT's Ash on his head. Ash is down. Armor King just pummeling away, opening a cut on the head of Ash with those pummeling fists. Ash trying to set Armor King up with what looks like some sort of a DDT type maneuver or something, and he uses a swinging net breaker. Ash holding that head of his. Armor King busted Ash open with his fist in a position, and he just lands a big boot into the face of Ash. And that should do it, but he's not trying to finish him. He just picked Ash up, and he's, oh my goodness. Armor King is ruthless. Let me just point that out to you. And he chokeslams Ash to the canvas. This has got to end it. And it's not over. He lifts Ash's head up on purpose. For what reason? Why would you want to continually punish this guy? Ash trying to get up and fight his way, and he does. He puts him in a low toe something, whatever. He countered whatever Armor King was going to do. And now Armor King with a knock to the face. Another shot to the face of the body of Ash. Ash fighting back with a shot to the body and an arm chop. And he goes back and forth, elbowing King off the fake Irish whip. Now putting him in a position for another shot, and he gets him down. Armbreaker by Ash, and down goes Armor King. Ash looking woozy on his feet, maybe fighting on pure instinct here, and Armor King just completely going at him, and he's trying to trade blows with Armor King, and he gets him up on his shoulders again. What is Ash going for here? Armor King doesn't look like he can escape this one. Ash showing him over to the crowd as Armor King tries to fight out of it. Ash looking confused, throws Armor King on his side. I don't know, I think maybe those blows to the head have confused Ash to the point where he doesn't remember what he wants to do next. He's got him back up on his shoulders for a second time. Maybe he remembers now. Armor King trying to fight out of it, and he does. Off the ropes, and he just nails Ash with a punch to the face and another one. And he knocks Ash down. Ash looking like he's going on fumes here. And he just throws Armor King into the corner and knocks him down with a single punch. Trying to go for something. Armor King trying to pull Ash to the outside, apparently. Getting out of the ring. Now Ash gets out of the ring to buy himself some time, I'm guessing. Armor King telling him to get into the ring here and playing to the crowd who was actually cheering this maniacal maniac who could have finished Ash 5 minutes ago but is content with just destroying him. And he puts his other arm on Ash while the other's up. That is an Armor King tactic. Ash into the corner. And he just gets nailed with a punch by Armor King. And King throws him in there. The ref trying to break them up. And King lands a shot to his face. Armor King, one of the dirtiest players in the game. Not as dirty as Mr. Clean, but still. Ash is still woozy on his feet, holding that skull of his. And Armor King's got him up. What does he call this? I don't know what he calls it, but it looks devastating. And he drops Ash on his head. Is he going to end it now? Folks, ladies and gentlemen, we'll find out after a commercial break. See you soon. We're not going to commercial break yet. I hate this budget. Ladies and gentlemen, Ash is trying to fight back here against Armor King, who reverses it and clotheslines him. Now we're going on a commercial break. See you soon, ladies and gentlemen. Why is he going to the outside?